You got 12-foot lanes. Make it a right turn from a 12-foot lane, 12-foot lane for traffic. Gonna work on my right turn and left U-turns. So I worked on my right turn and then a U-turn using 12 feet between the golf balls to simulate one lane of traffic. So I did a right turn from, you know, like say if I had a green light, so I did a right turn, then I did a U-turn on the two-way like street and then backed out. Then I did one from the slow stop where I'm trying to work on my clutch and throttle control with some rear brake so I could stop and then go. I did that, and then the one straight from the halt, which is from, you know, red light, waiting, and then go. The goal of this is slow stick maneuvers so I don't drift into oncoming traffic. I better look like a newbie than be on somebody's car, because nobody looks good on the hood. I know I don't. Woohoo! Nice.